the major challenge we have with a lot of people is this unhealthy competition. People are buying phones they don't need. You see a young woman, her salary is 1,500, but the Brazilian hair is higher than this monthly salary. How do you survive? So you buy a phone, you are not using even 5% of the features of the phone, but it's just for swag. People must know that, hey, challenge you to you day. But at the end of the day, you have a future. You got to plan for that future.